To the CBC lawyers, you fucked up. And whatever it's going to cost the taxpayer money over this Jian Ghomeshi, you're going to pay for it, not the taxpayers. End of story.